it blows and the sea rose up and beat the land with mighty wave. At St. Andrew Bay, the right ship fought the sea until the roaring came. Remember December 59, the howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat Mona was her name. 3 hours went by and the Mona called. The wind blows hard and the sea runs high. In the morning on Carnoustie Beach, the Mona and her crew did die. Remember December 59, the howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the life. Signal to